WebRTC leaks. What are they and how to prevent them? If you're not familiar with WebRTC, it stands for Web Real-Time Communication. WebRTC is an open source protocol that enables browsers to communicate with each other in real time with the help of simple JavaScript APIs. Thanks to WebRTC, browsers and web apps support video chats, voice calling, and instant file sharing. Sounds great, right? But there's a catch. WebRTC establishes communication channels from the browser to the website that you're visiting to exchange information, including your local and public IP addresses. So, any website you visit can potentially request and access your real IP addresses despite a VPN. Now, a leaking IP address sure poses a threat for privacy. It's important to mention, you're vulnerable to WebRTC leaks only if you use Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, or Opera, as these browsers have WebRTC enabled by default. However, this browser security vulnerability can't really be fixed because it relies on the basic functionality of WebRTC. It's up to a user to find ways to block these leaks or disable WebRTC entirely. So what about VPN? Are you safe from WebRTC leaks when using NordVPN? And the answer is yes. NordVPN is engineered to be leak-proof. It blocks any IP addresses through WebRTC while allowing authorized WebRTC connections to continue under your anonymous IP address. To learn more about online privacy and security, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.